All right, thank you, Rebecca. Just in tonight, Polk County deputies are investigating a shooting that turned deadly in Mulberry.
It happened just off State Road 37, north of Highway 60. Deputies say two groups got into a fight when the shots rang out. We're told three people were taken to the hospital, one of them with a gunshot wound. That person died. Deputies say there is no danger to anyone else in that area.